Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to insert tab stops into Microsoft Word document. Let me open a Microsoft Word document. Here you can see that I have inserted a few headings into my document. If I write something right below the serial number, let me write 01 and click on tab, you can see it is moving ahead only by half an inch. I will have to press thrice to reach to the next insertion point. 1, 2, 3. And again, if I have to go to next insertion point, I have to press it multiple times to reach to the next insertion point. This is going to be a very bad experience if we keep pressing the tabs again and again. This is here tab stops come to our rescue. First, you need to go to view tab, click on ruler, and here you can see that this ruler has been activated and it is showing 1, 2, 3. These are actually the inches. On the left side, you can see this little L button. It is actually the tab stop. If you click over it, it would change its position. And now it is center tab. If you click again over it, it is now left, right tab. And if you click again, decimal tab, and this is the bar tab. Let me get back to left align tab. Now we want to go from one insertion point to the next insertion point by pressing the tab key only once. For this, you need to go to your tab and then go to the insertion point where you want your cursor to go. When your tab is active, it is always active when you can see it. Come over here and click. Here you can see that a small L has been inserted. It is actually the tab stop. And we want to have a next tab stop at 2-inch mark. So I would click over here. Again, I would go to 4-inch mark and I would click. Similarly, our final tab stop needs to be at 5.5-inch mark, so I would click over here, and here you can see that a little tab stop has been inserted. Now if you write something and click the tab button, it would automatically move to the next insertion point. Again, I will tab, automatically go to the right insertion point. Again, you can see that we need to press only once to go to next position. This is going to be a very smooth experience for us. Let's suppose that you have completed this portion of your document and you don't want to have these tab stops anymore in your document. You can remove them very easily. Just go to the tab stop, click and drag it down, and it would be removed automatically. Again, you can go over here, click and drag it down. It would be removed. Now, if you click on tab, it would go by its default position, which is half an inch. Let me show you one more method of inserting tab stops into your document. Click on Home tab, click on Paragraph Settings. Here you have Tabs option. Click over it. And now for this particular section of the document, I want to have a tab stop at 1-inch mark, 2-inch mark, and 5.5-inch mark. So for 1-inch mark, I want to have a bar tab. So I would insert 1, click over bar, then click Set. This is actually our first tab stop. Our next tab stop is a 2-inch mark. So I would click 2, and here you can see bar is activated. I will have to click on left, center or right. I'm clicking on left, set. Now let me put our final tab stop, which is actually at 5.5-inch mark. So I would insert 5.5. Now I want to have a leader between chapters and page number. Leader is actually small dots. Here you can see by default it is activated to be none. You can either click on 2, 3 or 4 to have your tab leader activated. Let me click on 2 and set and OK. Now let me write something to show you how your document would look like. 01, click on tab. Here you can see that your tab has gone actually to second insertion point, which is a 2-inch mark. So I would write again, I would click tab, and here you can see that a tab leader has been inserted automatically. Let me write. I would click enter. Here you can see that this bar tab is getting longer and longer. Again, I would click tab. Let me press tab again. Here you can see tab leader is being inserted automatically as you press the tab. Let me show you once more. Again, press tab, liquids, tab. And if I press enter again, you can see that it's going very smoothly. It must be noted that this bar tab is actually not a tab stop. It is something that you can insert into your document to separate one part of the text from other. Let's suppose that you have completed this part of your document and you do not require to have these tab stops in your document. So again, go to paragraph settings, click on tabs, and here you can clear all. When you would click clear all your tab stops would be gone. Let me clear all and click OK. Now see at the tab stops over here, they would be automatically gone. Click OK, and here you can see they are all gone. Now you can press your tab to check whether they have been removed or not. Let me press my tab key 1, 2, 3. Here you can see that it is moving ahead by only half an inch mark. That's how tab stops works in Microsoft. I hope you have enjoyed the video. If so, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.